First, I have to say that I was sober and didn't take any drug before this real ass story happened. So take a sit and listen.
So the story begun.
So the story began at the 4 a.m. I was laying in bed on the stick of my hand.
So classic.
Suddenly I heard some noise. Though was my cat playing with his toy?
Oh, hello.
Some big silhouette sitting on Sherlock on throne. I saw Ginger. What the fuck is going on? I don't know.
He said to me,
"Did you fall down? Just relax now. I'll give you no harm. Don't be afraid, bro. You think you're fucking sleeping, but your body started tripping." His voice was like the Nero's. Tried to see his face in the mirror, but saw in the dark my eyes. Said to me, "Bye bye, I'm gonna stop."
Yeah.